I'm a believer.
All right, showtime, you little bastard. Let's go. Stone Cold's gonna get a little blood donation from Vince McMahon.
Wait a minute.
But come on.
Oh, did you hear that? I told you. Vince!
Hey, Vince!
McMahon is in shock.
No.
Because The Undertaker just snapped Helmsley up. And now Austin's gonna try to put Helmsley up.
Fight out of sight.
Another right hand by the Undertaker.
Bust him open. Bust him open again.
Austin has been busted open on numerous occasions in recent weeks by the Undertaker.
He's that one fresh.
Austin has his head heavily bandaged. And remember, Austin said he was going to put the Undertaker in that bloodmobile that Austin drove in here earlier tonight.
Stay away from it.
The Undertaker turning the tables and ramming Austin face first into that bloodmobile.
Look at Austin, he's already busted the windshield.
Undertaker now choking Austin with Austin's own rattlesnake t-shirt.
Oh, this could be great. Go ahead, bust him up. Take a little donation from Austin, Undertaker.
Undertaker face first into the steel railing, but the Undertaker retaliates with a right hand.
Don't worry, Vince, I'm here. Watch it! Who threw that?
Wait a minute, Austin. Somebody opened the door.
I don't think so.
Throw him right through that window.
Who opened the door of that van that Austin the Undertaker couldn't see? Ooh. Austin ran face first now into the wall of the Rough Arena. Look out.
Here he goes.
Undertaker's going to use Austin like a human spear. And wait. Yeah. Hey, Austin pushing the Undertaker in the bloodmobile and locked the door. The Undertaker is locked in the bloodmobile.
Oh, no.
Austin has done what he said he's going to do.
China
has left with Helmsley.
What? Where's she?
This man is here all alone like a setting duck.
Do something, JR.
I thought McMahon might have skated by.
Shane, we need help!
Oh, my.
Oh, my
God.
What is this?
Austin said he was gonna bust McMahon open.
Oh, no, wait!
Oh, my.
Vince, come back!
The end could be near for Vince McMahon.
Wait, he stopped him.
Oh! What a right hand! What a shot right to the head! Austin now, the smoking skull belt. McMahon here is a sitting duck.
Do something, JR, help him.
You're the one who's going to help him.
No, he won't do that while he's out.
Austin just hit McMahon right in the head with a smoking skull belt. Austin has busted McMahon wide open with a smoking skull belt. Stone Cold has signed the contract. Vince is bleeding.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Austin signed the contract. We're fully loaded. The deal is Undertaker hit Austin in the head with that beer can. And McMahon is lying in front of us in a pool of blood.
This is bad.
And now Austin has been busted up. And the Undertaker is ripping at the face of Austin with that can.
Yes. Yeah, get in there. Keep that wound fresh. Yes. Open him wide open.
If this happens on Sunday, we've got a new WWF champion in the first blood match.
And we'll never see Austin with that title belt around his waist again. Thank goodness. Pound him.
The only way to lose is to bleed Sunday on pay-per-view. Vince McMahon has been busted open by Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Oh, my gosh, look at Vince.
And now Austin has been busted open by the Undertaker. My God, McMahon is a bloody mess at the hands of the Rattlesnake. But Austin is down. The champion is down. Can you imagine what it's going to be like this Sunday on pay-per-view? The WWE title in New and Air. First blood matchup. Somebody's going to bleed. Somebody's going to leave.